Great. I haven't won a single game tonight. And now I'm Hitler. So I'm definitely not winning this one. So, this is what happens when I'm fascist. We're gonna get four blues down, one red. Maybe. Let's find out. I should have comped. Oh well. Well, this is going to be blue, no doubt. Oh my god, it's a red. Oh my god, it's a red. That means I can play a blue and then take Env. Okay, how many blues do we have in the deck? I actually should pay attention. No, let's get rid of chat. Two blue deck. Well, at least I'm gonna look liberal after the deck is over. The first game at least was like a fun showcase. Every other game has been like obviously readable games that have just been lost for bullshit reasoning. Either the confirmed lib picks wrong or the confirmed lib picks wrong. And here I'm Hitler, so I'm never getting picked. Like, cause I don't have the time or the patience to put it in to try and get picked here ever. I'm already in comp, I'm in inf comp, it's like whatever. I should turn off Obs Chat. I think Obs Chat are flooding. So, Pingu's my fascist. We're sheeping. Such an easy game. Yeah.